Walt, hi. Come on, I know you're in there. Hi! Hey, can you let me in? Can you just open the door? Hey.
I paid the errand server, so I know you got paid.
No, I did. Thank you for that.
Okay, but what do you want?
I need a job, Walt.
I didn't engage the TaskRabbit app, so...
No, I know. I'm working as an independent contractor now, and I'm just looking to run a really quick errand for you to make a little bit of money.
I don't have anything.
Come on, man. Everyone's got something. And you, especially, are someone that... Generally, I mean this in the best possible way. It needs, like, a lot done for them.
I asked you to write a breakup letter for my girlfriend.
I did, and you loved it.
It didn't work. She's still my girlfriend. Look, the website says satisfaction guaranteed. I'm not satisfied.
You were when I handed it in.
Because I thought it would work.
You know what, Walt? Not to split hairs here, but that really has more to do with her satisfaction than yours.
And those snickerdoodles you bake for my book club, they went stale the next day.
You put them in the fridge, didn't you? I told you that would ruin them.
Fridge keeps things safe.
You know what you need? Tupperware. I'll go get it for you right now. That's an
error. Tomorrow. I don't have time for this right now. I'm coding.
Please, man.
Deadline.